Point Pleasant Boro loves to run the football, and it helps to have a player in the trenches like Cole Skinner. The junior paved the way for a powerful triple option attack from the Panthers in 2021. Skinner and company led the Panthers to a 10-2 record and a sectional championship this season. The Panthers totaled nearly 3,400 rushing yards behind Skinner and a ferocious offensive line. Skinner will be back in 2022 as the Panthers set their sights on the Group 2 state title.